He'll attack into the lane. Almost gave it up. Eight on the shot clock. Back to Shelton. Under three to go in Spokane. Zags up, down by four. Shelton's three. It's good. Cam Shelton hits another one.
All the way down. Last four or five possessions, he's been shot with one on the shot clock each time.
Rebound through Timmy.
But you've got to be careful not to run it down too much.
There's a screen by Timmy Hickman. Open three. Nolan Hickman from downtown. Get it to Shelton. He's got it. The drive on Malachi Smith. Great Smith.
Great
pass. Has to get it out of there. Anton Watson. He'll flush it. Tied at 66. Six on the shot clock. Got to get by Malachi Smith. Here's a shot. Blocked by Timmy, grabbed by Strother.
My estimation with the way the shot clock and game clock are.
Here's Drew Timmy against the Suns. A shot up. Came in a 61% shooter. Long. Short, but roll. It's good. He's got Drew Timmy in front of him. Down to 10 on the shot clock. Shelton. He's going to shoot it. Five. He'll drive on Timmy. Got in. Off the glass, and it goes. What a bucket. Nolan Hickman with the basketball. Shelton there defensively.
Timmy on to set the screen.
Big screen. Drew Timmy down the lane. Shot up. Blocked by Graham. He's got it. They run it down in the corner. Strother's three is short. And LMU's come on the road and defeated Gonzaga for the